without knowing the subsurface condition, engineers cannot design. Because for a single infrastructure and building, the most important part is the foundation. But conventional practice for collecting data is really expensive.
We want to investigate the possibility of using machine learning and mixed reality technologies like AR and VR to help improve the process of geotechnical subsurface exploration. We try to make the whole process become automatic.
People can reuse some exploration data, which is archived in their warehouse. So we can digitize all the plots, digitize all the blueprints. Then we can synthesize all this data together by using machine learning techniques and also the computer-aided design techniques. So we can reconstruct the 3D condition of the subsurface. Also, we can use stochastic simulation techniques to reduce uncertainty.
And then we can use this model to do the analysis, which make the process very, very fast and very accurate.
So that we can provide engineers with a kind of precise number of their design confidence. So they can confidently design their structures.
We can use VR and AR technology to make this whole process become more dynamic. Things become interactive. The expert, they can wear the VR headset to navigate in the environment, and they can interactively to choose the spot of the subsurface that they have interest in. They can zoom it in, they can see the 3D data immediately. And this can dramatically improve the whole process with much higher efficiency and effectiveness. This is a future trend. I mean, not only in subsurface exploration, in any field, people will interact with the system more and more seamlessly, more precisely, and more conveniently.